Let's make a river table. First, we're going to mix an assortment of pigments into the resin. Then we're going to pour the resin into a custom mold between two live edge walnut slabs. This is going to give us our river scene. After that, we're just going to skip the boring and lengthy process of surfacing and sanding and just get right into the finishing. And voila, you have a river coffee table.